All aboard the
hate train. First of all, Ruby, ain't nobody hating on her.
Because I ain't no hate.
I be talking messy because that girl need to be humble. She needs to be taking accountability for what she doing.
She need to feel ashamed of herself. That's why I talk mess in her comments.
Girl, me too.
While some call it hating or shaming, others call it holding her accountable. And child, in case you're wondering, she don't care.
You for real. All right, so these last are my days, you know, looking like this, you know what I'm saying? Of course. Looking like this. All right, so I just want to address the hate train because, hey guys, I'm the bitch hating. I don't give a fuck. I love it. It's like y'all pay a lot of attention to me, so I appreciate the love and the hate. The hate is just as welcome as the love. So, you know, keep hating. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't got haters, you ain't. What? Poppin'. Nigga, what the fuck? And plus, stay tuned for everything else. That's what I like about this shit. Run me my bag, babe.
Child, I don't care what anybody say. She sounded like Blueface.
Girl, they done put something in that tattoo ink. You can tell that ain't no regular everyday tattoo.
I ain't never seen a tattoo come out so good, so quick, so detailed. Child,
Probably got some of his DNA or something. She about to morph into Blueface.
Now, I know you want to rub it in her face, child. They getting on their microphones, yelling. They kicking and screaming down in the comment sections. They typing fast on their computer screen on every app. And some just sitting back looking at her like she crazy.
Now, I don't know where the hate train is headed. I'm too busy watching the shit show.